Hey guys, how goes it? You guys doing good? Oh wait, hang on. I gotta move my character. She's a little too high up. Whoop. There we go. Hi guys. How are you guys doing today? Alright, one thing quick to note real quick before I start playing Elden Ring is that I've already started a file, I've already made my character, and I've already got, well, not really any progress at all. But, I feel like in the grand scheme of things, that really doesn't matter too much, right? But holy cow, I will say this game has given me an awesome first impression, and I think this game is really, really, really cool. This game is something else, man. Something else. Haven't played it in a couple days since I started my first playthrough. So that's where we're gonna resume. So yeah, I hope you guys are excited. I hope you guys are ready for me to die a lot because holy crap, this game is difficult. Yeah, let's just boot her on up. I will say, though, lately I've been having a ton of fun with it, so. And anyways, I'm glad you guys are here. I'm glad you guys could be here today while I play some Elden Ring. And this is where I left off. We are at Limgrave. I chose the first class, the voyage or whatever it's called. I don't remember. But, here, let me give you guys some fan service real quick. Okay, I'm not gonna strip all the way down. But yeah, look, it's me! It's me! It's me. So there you go. Also, I might forget a lot of the buttons, because these controls are unlike anything I've ever played in any other game ever. Like, F to jump? That's so bizarre. And I do still have trouble navigating the equipments and stuff. What is this? I just don't know. I don't know how to navigate things, man. It's so complicated. Well, maybe I'm just stupid, but if that is the case, then that's fine. That's not what I meant. Can I make it so I just, like, don't have the flask on me at the moment? Remove. Alright, cool. The weapons I've obtained are, as shown here. And I got, like, I opened the chest that's, like, underground of the ruins here. And I got this weird hurricane thing. I don't know how to equip it, though. Nor do I even know how to look at it. Excuse me. Yeah, what is this? Can add new battle arts and affinities to weapons. And this one was like thunder or something. I don't know how this works, man. But luckily, I have you guys. I have you, chat. So you guys can help me and guide me. But no backseating, please. Only little bits of tips if I ask for it. Like, I can't use. But it says, can add battle arts and affinities to weapons. Then let me use. I can't. I don't understand. Because I am going into this game 100% blind as well. I know nothing about Elden Ring. But so far, it's been an interesting journey. What's this say? Hello? Try church. Yeah, I went there and died by a big fella. So I'm not going to do that just yet. If anything, I do want to toy run with these guys to warm up, sharpen my skills a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Die! Yeah. I know I have some other weapons, yeah. Hey fellas, you guys wanna do fun fight stuff? Yeah, come here. This way. Hit me. Got him. Oh gosh, hang on. You weren't part of the plan. Ah! I missed? Okay, there we go. Got him. Ven didn't expect the armament, or whatever. I don't know how to... I will say, though, this is a very, very beautiful world. Definitely one of those that makes you want to just stop and look around, you know? Because it's just that pretty. It's so pretty. Oh, my message was appraised. Cool. That means I get healed, or... Hello. Ow. Oh gosh! I don't know how game work. I don't know how buttons do things. What? I had my shield out. Can I not parry? What happened to parry? Why is it still square off? I don't know. Why can't I parry? I don't know! Hey, frick this guy, man. This guy's rude. Got him! Just barely. No, wait, he's still alive! Okay. Whew. Like, did I just lose my sword skill or something, or what? I don't know. But like, all of a sudden, I just can't use parry. Where does it say it's square off? Wait, no skill? What do you mean no skill? I was playing with this yesterday and it had a skill. What are you talking about? What? You know what? Whatever. Maybe I just don't understand how any of this works, which is the most probable solution.
Ow. I hate this chair.
It's got armrest and my headphone cords keep getting caught in them. Yeah, I can talk to Milena. Hello? Hello.
Me. I'm searching.
For what?
For my purpose. Given to me by my mother inside the Earth Tree.
Inside it?
Long ago. For the reason that I yet live. Burned. And bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
That's okay. I mean, I don't mind too much, as long as you're like my friend, Ashes of War. What's this? To grant skills to your affinities and armaments at Sites of Grace. An armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be lost. By adding an affinity, you can alter an armament's attack, affinity, boost, attribute scaling, and more. Okay. Well, this doesn't have a skill, so can I, like... Okay, nope. War Stomp. What does War Stomp do? I don't know. It don't tell me nothing. I'll give it to the big sword. Wait, what? Quality. I guess? I mean, I don't know. Can I do this? Okay.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment.
Okay.
Share them with me. Your ambitions. The principles you would follow.
Alright, I can't level up anything. And you just gonna poof? Alright, bye. Alright. Hello. Oof. I should probably put my helmet back on. Just in case. Test it out against this guy. Come here, buddy. Alright, cool. Wait, Square Off uses mana? Why? It's a sword move, that don't make no sense. Okay, let's see here. That's not what I meant to do. What's the button for my horse? Left. Whee! Oh wait, hang on, there's something here. Let me grab these. There we go. Tally-ho! Oh wait, I can gather minerals while on the horse? Okay, that would have been nice to know. Ow! Okay, hang on. Haha! Okay, this is nowhere near as effective as I thought it would be. Alright, feck. I still don't understand why that takes mana. That don't make no sense. Hiya! Tuto. I'll leave you be, Tuto. What are you? Oh, you're ugly. Alright, whatever you are, you're dead now. Weird thing. Eat. Dragonfly head. Neat. Rumple rump. Something ahead. Seek sword fighter. Be wary of poison. Be wary of bug. I appreciate the warnings. Oops, that's not what I meant. I meant to heal. Hello.
Wait. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Yeah. I'd like some cookbooks, please. I want to learn how to make stuff.
Goodbye.
Smithing stone. Sure. I don't see why not. Actually, hang on. Let me do something real quick. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see. Allocate. Let's at least do this then. Yeah. Okay. Still a lot of places to explore that I haven't even looked at yet. Whoosh. Wow. Look at that. What the heck are you? Guide and gatekeeper for the returning of the roots. I don't know what that means. Not at all. I'm confused. That's a fella I can fight. That, no, not over there. This guy. Yeah, you. Why do I keep locking onto them? Alright, he didn't even fight back. I feel a little bad, actually. He didn't even do anything. I have so many resources, but I don't know what to do with all of it. What's in here? Hello? What this? Stormfoot Catacombs. I don't need to sit at it right now. I still have all my stuff. Hello. Do you have something nice to tell me? A proper death means returning to the Erd Tree. Have patience. Until the time comes, all the roots call to you. Okay. Why have so many people died here? Oh, freaking! What the heck? Oh my gosh, that scared me so bad! I'm so sorry for yelling, oh my gosh. Freaking get out of here! I'm so sorry for yelling. Oh my gosh. Forked hatchet. Is that a weapon? Can I leave a message here? Be wary of... whatever that thing was. Beware of rat. Be wary of rat. I don't know what that thing is, so I'm calling it a rat. Freck that thing. That scared me so bad. Hello? No corpse ahead. Good luck, oh good luck. Yeah, I see you, buddy. Yeah, that's right. Grave violin. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's right. Hang on. Hang on, I know I still have... I still have some throwing knives, where are they? Oh, Oh, wait, no, that's right. I used them all. Hang on, let me change the order of my... am I not allowed to? I need more dexterity and strength to wear this. Alright. Okay. Ambush ahead. Whoa, what's that sound? Okay, that's fire. Whoa! Where did you come from? Died by the fire, I assume. Oh gosh! Oh crap! Okay. First off, trap. Then pack ahead. Prattling Pate. Hello. Focus. Hang on, is my character doing what I'm telling it to? What? Did it not save? Oh, it didn't save my new emotion I gave it. Come on, man. Whatever. I'm over it. You guys will just have to wait to see it next stream. Okay. Go. Ow, gosh. What's up here? Left. I see. Didn't expect a lever. There's a lever down there. Alright, noted. Down ahead. Skill ahead. Alright, cool. So, I'll take their word for it and drop down here. Aha! Lever. Oh, gosh! Get out of here, spastic little gremlin. Alright, I'm gonna use this weapon for a bit. The door sounded like it opened back here. Aha, and that's because it did. Fear ahead. Bravery required ahead. Now, I think before we go in there, we should probably, touch Grace real fast. Okay. Thank you. let's just see what's up. What's going on in here? Be wary of jumping. Dog ahead. Rot ahead. Rot? Rot? Is this a boss? I'm having second thoughts. I don't know if I should go through here. I mean, I don't have much runes, right? So, yeah, I only have 600. I can spare some to experiment a bit. Okay, this looks bad. Hello. Do you have a projectile? Oh my gosh, that's extremely freaky. Ah, I tried to roll. Oh my gosh, this thing is terrifying! Okay, give me some space. I need the heal. Thank you. I so rolled, but whatever. I'm stuck. Yeah, its face was jittering. I felt like it was gonna do something. Oh, gosh. Okay. Ugh! No! No, come on. I was trying to roll. Dang it. I'm more than happy to try that fight again. What's a really funny message I could put here? Is there like one that's just ah? Ready? Can I add a emote to it? Oh, gestures. Strength. There, I wrote a message for my fellow Elden peers. Alright, rematch me, funny looking dog. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to avoid that. Oh gosh, broke my guard. Forgot that was a mechanic. I'm dead? What? Yeah, right! What? Alright, you're on again, funny looking dog. Ain't that your friend? Ow. Oh my gosh. Either I'm really bad at this game, or this is like the hardest boss in the game. Okay. All right. A lot of enemies in this game just don't ever give you moments to strike, you know? It's very difficult to tell when I'm actually allowed to play the game. Like that, I didn't even see that coming. Get back! Okay. Nope! Back! I need more stamina. Give me just a second. Yeah, will ya? Can you do that for me? Okay, that breaks my guard. Oh, come on! Uh-oh. Fire! Okay, disengage. Okay. Ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning typically consumes FP. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time. You cannot summon spirits during multiplayer. Sorcerer Ashes. Okay. Oh, man. I did it! Well done. Thank you. Return to entrance? No. There's still some things I want to explore here. I did it. Good job, bud. We all did it. This was a group effort. No strong foe ahead. Actually, yeah, let's return to entrance for now. And we can use that as a starting point to get back. Alright. How much money did that give me? Give me a lot, gosh dang. Yeah, I'm ready for you guys. Oops. Slash. Oh yeah. Dong. All right, thank you. Am I dead? No! Not think that would kill me. Alright. Let's go get my stuff back. After I kill these clowns. Come down here and fight me, coward. Yep. Oh, wait, we're just right here. Okay, that was nice. Thought that was gonna be a lot less forgiving. Oh gosh, hello. I didn't even see you there. Goodbye. To go. Oh, that's hot. Ooh! Okay. I don't know if loot is still back here. I'm just gonna check. No. Okay. Killed him before he could even do anything. Yo, he dropped a smithing stone. Kill the goobers. Be wary of Riot. Ow. Now this guy. Secret passage ahead, therefore time for gesturing. Hidden path ahead, try gesturing. What? you mean try gesturing? That's what I did. Behold, liar. That's how I feel, man. I feel like I got baited. You, open. Right. Well, it's worth a try, I guess. Heal real quick. There we go. Whoosh! Did you see that guy stuck to the wall? What's he doing there? Oh, they're alive. I thought they were dead. I don't have a ranged weapon, so we'll kill this guy first then. Hopefully that'll wake these guys up, maybe. Get down from there. Don't be a silly looking goober. Ahead, but behold the fire. Oh wait, you can disable them. Oh dang, that would have been nice to know. Wait, you can take me somewhere. Didn't expect the gorgeous view. these people are funny. Be wary of Trio. I didn't know you could just straight up disable the fire. I didn't think that was possible. Yeah, like, does this lead me anywhere? No, you fool! Come back! This won't kill me, will it? Of introspection. I guess I should have read that one. I didn't see that message. Quite handy, you can basically just kind of turn off the fire. Alright, well, we've pretty much looted this whole place. Hello. The summoning pool is now functional. Okay, I don't know what that means. I'm gonna fight this guy. Okay. Calm down. Oh! Another forked hatchet? Wait, yeah, what do you have to say? I did it. Okay, he has nothing new to tell me. Thank you. Fresh air at last. Been in there longer than I'd like to have been. I like these funny guys. Big fan of the funny guys.
Anything?
Yeah, let's see what you have, good sir. I need more of these. Thank you.
Goodbye.
I want to strengthen my sword. Freck, I need more stones. It's a voice that says hello. That is awesome. Oh, wait, nope, that's not what I meant. Wait, do I have to. Maybe I do have to equip them in order to use them. Oh, wait, no, I can just do this. Nice. All of them. Can't think of a reason why not. Okay. Let's see here. Can I give my shield something? No. There's something I was gonna do, but I don't remember what. Do you have a bow for sale? A bow would be awesome.
Ah, it's you again. Always a pleasure.
You sell arrows, but you don't sell bows? Why not? Take your cookbook, though.
Goodbye.
Okay. Expands crafting resort sword. Do I have to use it, or... Shoot, man, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Like, where can I... How do I craft stuff? I want to craft. But I don't know how. It'd be nice if I could craft like a bow or something. Because as of right now, I have nothing. I have nothing. Not anything. Come on, then. Fire! I love that move. Holy crap. Square off is so cool. He doesn't know. He doesn't know! Enemy ahead. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Dig it. Alright. BAM! This one. Let's rest here for right now. No, can't do anything as of right now. Might as well turn our runes to strength, I guess. Telling me to go that way, but that way is just big enemy giant guy that wrecks my crap. That guy up there. And there's these archers that I don't know what to do about. Ow! Yeah, I feel like just running past is a valid strat here, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, that sucks. Go! Okay. Ow. No! Foot soldier cap. I got another smithing stone though, huge. Love to upgrade my sword. Behold, tree. Praise the seed. Still no Elden Ring. True. Alright, let's go see what's up here. I have yet to come up here yet, so I want to see what kind of resources are around. What the crap are these things? I don't know, but they drop ruin fragments. That's pretty cool. So I guess I should probably kill this one too. I know there's another giant up there. Man, there's just so many places to go check out, right? It's like I want to just explore everything. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oops, that's not what I meant. Golden room. Oh gosh! They just kill themselves, huh? They just blow up. Interesting attack strategy. Come on, pick it up. Thank you. Oh, it has an eye. Are you friendly by default, or are you evil by default? You're friendly by default. But if I hit you, then you'd probably try and kill me. Which is why I'm gonna kill you first, and thank you for the stuff. Bam! Ooh, who's that guy? I'm like still scared, right? Cause like I'm up here. There's no grace. So if I do die, it's like, you know. It's always worth a shot, though, I guess. How bad could it be? There we go, bodied him. Easy. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. He actually doesn't. Which is perfect for me. Don't turn around. Oh my gosh. What? Look at that. I got him. Here, I thought I was worried I was gonna die. I'm just too good. That's such a lie. I'm still gonna get bodied here soon. I'll eat my words. That guy keeps roaring, and every time he does, I feel like I'm in danger. Ooh, let's go see the house. Grace, let's go! Okay, now I can do whatever I want up here. Without fear of losing all my monies. Let's go. Okay. What does this guy have? Hello? Why does jumping feel so weird in this game? Stone sword key. Alright. Stonehill shack.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
That's kind of scary. Could this be a hole? In short time for seed. Oh wait, really? Oh shoot, I didn't even realize that. Okay, how do I...
You're willing to make me a chrysalid.
Wait, what?
But I'm still a milksop craven. I can't even govern myself to step beyond the bounds of this ward. Please. You're only wasting your strength.
Wait, do you want me to kill you?
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle.
I guess I am.
By the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven.
That's...
I know how you must feel, but please, I'm not ready. Or are you like me? You're so far out of your mind with fear. You've divested yourself of all reason.
How do go through four?
Please stop. Even if you persist, your fear will not abate.
I'm just trying to... How do I go down?
I know. Can you take this little one along with you?
Huh? Okay.
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It would be glad of your company, I think, the little one. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was... Oh, tell them I love them. I'm finally getting...
I'm not sure how to go through the floor to get that stuff down there, if there is stuff down there, but whatever. Whatever, I'm over it. Want me to go that way? Visions of merchant, therefore seek house. Mushroom. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good. What the crap? Why am I being ambushed by wolves? Gosh dang, you guys are weak too. Dead. Be wary of wolves. Yeah, thanks. Big help. I see that group up there. Hang on, I'm gonna rest by grace real quick. Okay. Time to get a move on. Oh shoot, they're walking this way. I thought they were not walking this way. I thought they were walking up. I do hope they turn around. That would be quite nice for me. They do turn around. Well, easy, I can take these guys. I've taken on more than once before. These little weaklings, easy. Okay. Still no shield. Try to stay calm. Soldier. You don't have a shield? I've had the shield from the start. I came with it. It was a package deal. Also, I'm gonna go to Grace and pass the time. Cause I would like to actually see. I do not like the wind. I also want to spar with this giant real quick. So I feel like I've improved a lot. I feel like I can take on the giant with decent ability. We'll see though. crap. I didn't have stamina, that's why. I was like, why am I not attacking? Ow. Gosh dang, he's fast. Get up! Get up! Let's go!
Hey!
Yeah, let's switch this one. Yeah, I like this one. Or, well, I don't know if I will. Let's just use it and see. I love it! Oh my gosh. Hang on, and then we take the... Okay. Well. Hang on, so what we're gonna do... Inventory. Oh, wait. I can get it near the cliff and take a picture. Yeah! Oh, that would look so cool! What are you? Alright, I don't know what that is. Strength not crystal tier? Okay. Equipment. Take this off. Screenshot! This one actually has really good stats. I don't like the way it looks though, so we're just gonna keep this one. Took him out first try too. You guys see that? I'm so awesome. Praise me. Wait, hang on. Actually, let's sit back down. There's a few things I want to do. One of them is I want to see if like I wish it would tell me Cause like I don't know what it's probably a bow if I had to guess, but I don't know. Wait, hang on. Go back in. Oh gosh, the popping. Okay, map. Where's the church with the merchant? Is this it? Yes. Okay. I wanna travel here real quick. Sure. Give me just a second. I wanted to upgrade this. Let's go! Okay. Who are you and how can I help you? Hello.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished.
Do you have four arms?
I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed.
Uh-huh.
And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
Yeah, cool, nice looking girl can call it.
Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Spirit calling bell, okay. Lone wolf ashes.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Ur Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
Okay.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Oh. Bye, I guess. Alright, and I guess if what she told me was true, I don't think I'll see her again. Visions of love. Try night. Okay, so you're giving advice on how to meet her. Okay. I want to try and fight this big knight guy on his horse. I tried it once, and I died very fast. Wait, hold on. Actually... what is that sound? Equipment. Okay, what happened to the bell you gave me, though? What is this? Okay. So I'm assuming this... I needed this in order to use these. I think. That do? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa! Okay. Here, attack him! Get him! Alright, you guys suck. You guys are so useless. Look at them. You guys are awful. Oh. I only had that one, and now they're gone. Cool. Hang on. Let's try the wolves this time. Wait, I gotta retrieve lost runes. Okay, he sees me. I thought he wouldn't. Come, funny dogs. Oh, gosh! Get him! Get him! Okay. No, come on. What is that range? Nice thing about the boss, though, is it's very close to this, which I can continuously use to just respawn and fight him. Oh gosh. Oh. He's dead. Well, that did not go well for me. I'm learning his attack patterns. Died, didn't he? Yeah. Whoever you are, rest in peace. Mm-hmm. now. Okay, that's not what I thought he was gonna do at all. Dang it! Gosh. He's gonna lunge. Ugh. Oh, dang it, man. Shoot, I gotta find a way to actually beat this guy. I should probably lure him back here too, so that way I can easily recover my stuff if I lose. Can re-engage the fight sooner. Yeah, bro. Yeah, come on back here. Gosh! What was that? Was that just like two hits or something that like I can't shield? That's bullcrap. That's what that was. Message was appraised. Thank you for the timing. A jerk. Frick you. He's immune. Okay. Need a second to regain some stamina. Alright. We're not. Oh, I regen stamina so much faster if I'm not guarding. Noted. Okay, that just instantly breaks my guard. No! No, come on! Ugh. Gosh. Whew. That is rough. I still want to keep trying, though. I'm learning more and more the more I fight him. Hold on, maybe now I can use ashes to my advantage instead of being stupid. Switch you with you. We'll try it. Okay, I did not think he was instantly going to attack. Come on. When do I have invincibility frames on my roll? I don't know. Run, dude, run! He's dead! Shoot. I don't know if I'll ever get him back. That was just a bad run anyways. Bro. Where'd that shield even come from? Then I realize it. Oh wait, no, he's had it from the beginning. He's just now using it. Okay, I got a little clumsy with my rolling. I didn't know he was gonna hold it out that long. Also, I died all the way down there. Gosh dang it. But look, I've gotten better. I got him to a second phase. Okay, frick. Excuse me. That's not fair. He was just being a jerk that time. Alright, change of plans. I'm gonna travel here. Because this is where our battles always end up, so just gonna try and keep him down there. Yeah, come on. Okay. Oh! And that's especially ball crap. That's the terrain's fault. Okay, I'm just making excuses. But! Come on, man. Man! Man! Ugh. There's a flow to this combat. There's a lesson to be learned about it. I'm just trying to figure it out. That person just died too. Thank you. No! What? What happened? How did I lose? I was doing so well. I don't even know how I died. I need to learn the combination of when to dodge and when to shield. I know some moves I can shield and then I can get them back, but I need to pay attention more to moves that I need to, like, completely get out of the way. That was stupid. Don't try and counter that one. Roll. Gosh! No, I tried to roll back, but it buffered the drink. Dang it, I wish there were buffer cancels. Also, I swear to you the shield had parry, and I'm so upset it's gone, but whatever. This move, I'm making good use of the, what's it called? Square off? Wow! You hate to see that. Shoot. Just trying to roll out of the way, man. I need to remember about that. I don't know if it's very useful here since his range is ridiculous. So I don't feel like it's gonna do me much, but it's still worth paying attention to. Halt. Okay, that has not hit me before, so I thought it was like a dud move. It is not. Whoop! Okay. Ugh! Whoa! No, I'm just gonna run back a bit. I need to get some space. No! Are you kidding me? Look at his health! I was right there. Look. I could so beat him. This is he's easy. I shouldn't even be losing at all. Easy. He's just that easy. I don't see the issue, honestly. I don't see one issue. Yeah, I'm learning your strats, brother. Frick you, I'll do it again. I was holding shield! Is that just a multi-hit move? That don't make no sense. Get out of the way there. Gosh dang, that one does a lot of damage. I don't want to fight you on these rocks, man. Oh my gosh. You get one sequence that goes, like, you have one interaction, right, that doesn't go in your favor, and it's over. I'm gonna try this sword. My defense might not be that great. But it's worth a try. You know? What? Just go through my block, I guess. That's fine. That is very fine. Just never had an issue with that in my life. All right. Give me your thin beast bones. Okay, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. I'm not ready yet. Where'd you go? Oh! Come on, man! Don't be lame. Okay, so that move is useless. The one where you, like, do a quick jump backwards. You don't have invincibility frames during that. So, therefore, it is simply useless to use in compared to the raw. That's my logic. If it don't got invincibility frames, why bother? Dang it! I'm starting to do worse and worse after getting one hit away. Stamina regen. Thank you.
go! Enemy felled.
Oh, and I have his weapon now? Sweet! I knew I could do it. All you doubters out there, you guys are in the wrong. I knew I could do it. Now ain't that something? Dang, you need 30 strength? Stupid high dexterity. Whew. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to use that for a while. But I did it. Now doesn't that feel incredible? Alright, I think we're gonna end the stream here. Yeah, I think we are. Alright, well, thank you everybody so much for watching. I do hope you really did enjoy. And if you did, let me know, because it makes me very happy when I'm told that someone enjoyed my gameplay. So if you did enjoy, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next stream. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everyone!